New Zealand or nah? Bird one.
The New Zealand Warriors.
So, the New Zealand Warriors is owned by this guy. Born in New Zealand. Does that make it New Zealand?
Woo!
I guess. What about this one? Farmers. Farmers is owned by this guy. They are a private New Zealand retail group. According to Wikipedia, yes. What about these one, Tippy Toppies? No. So what happened is, Fonterra sold Tippy Top to this guy. There's no New Zealand. Like for part 2? New Zealand or no? Part 2. This one, Spaceman Lollies. Spaceman Lollies was made by Bonza. Then they sold it to Carousel. They're owned by the Hardy family from Palmy North. Is Spaceman New Zealand? Of course, definitely. What about this one? No, because I tricked you.
That picture was from Seattle, America. And this is the Sky Tower.
What about this one right here? No, it's not. Never saying, hey, you're a tickle cuz. You're absolutely gone, man, right? I tricked you again. Big Ben Place. Officially New Zealand. Like for part 3. New Zealand or no? Part 3. Is it or no? Jason Momoa.
Apps.
Yes. Sauce? Trust me, bro. NZ or no? Jennifer Lopez. Yarp. NZ or no? Goku. Like for part 4. I do serious this time.